morning students. See, now we will start the numericals on density. In the last lecture we have discussed about the formula of a density and which density is a more than the water. That one practical we have done with stone and oil. So now see, the first numerical is a piece of iron of volume. See, a piece of iron of volume 30 cm cube has mass 234 gram. Find its density. See, for exam like this, some simple questions will come and you just have to find the density. Okay, so first we will write the given quantities. Okay, what is a given? See, volume, it is the volume. Volume, what is the volume? 30 cm cube. Okay, and then mass is 234 gram. And what we have to find out? Density. Okay, now as you know that what is the formula of a density? Density, see, it is denoted by rho. Okay, then mass per volume. So what is mass? It is given, see here, 234 divided by volume 30. Okay, do calculation and tell me fast. Okay, see, 7.8. Now here unit is important. 7.8, see, both are in the CGS unit, gram and centimeter. So gram per cm cube. So what is the density of iron piece? 7.8 gram per centimeter cube. Okay, do you understand this first example? Now see the second example. 10 cm cube of silver has mass 103 gram. Find density of silver in kg per meter cube. Now see here, the both the quantities means centimeter cube and gram, means it is a CGS unit, it is given, and now we have to find out this in kg per meter. But first conversion that we will do in the last. So first, what it is a given quantity? See, given, what is the given volume? V is equal to 10 cm cube. Mass is equal to 103 gram. And what we have to find? Density. Okay, so density is equal to mass upon volume. So mass is 103 divided by this 10. So what will be the density calculated? 10.3 gram per cm cube. Now this density is gram per cm cube, but in this question what they ask, they want the density in kg per meter cube. Okay, now we have to convert it. So conversion, gram cm cube is equal to 1000 kg per meter cube. Okay, this you know that 1 gram cm cube is equal to 1000 kg per meter cube. So we multiply this 103 divided by 10 into 1000. So 10300 kg per meter cube. So this is the density in kg per meter cube. Okay, so this is the these two are the examples of density. Okay, so do you understand this? Now next, some examples we will see. Now see, third numerical is a substance having density of 0.8 gram cm cube. Now see, in this example find out, see here, volume. See, find volume, means density and mass is given already. then how to find the volume of that particular substance. See here, so what is given? First, given quantity, a substance having density, okay. Now density is given, what is 0.8 gram per cm cube, okay. And then has a mass. Mass is also given, that is a 64 gram. And now what we have to find out? Volume. Okay. So what is a formula? Formula, what is it is? A density is equal to mass upon volume. So now what we have to find? Volume. So volume is equal to mass upon density. Okay, so mass is given 64 divided by 0.8. Then to remove this decimal point, see, maybe you have learned in mass also. So we'll give here 10 and we'll remove the decimal point. And so what is the answer? It is 64. So 80 cm cube. Okay, so what is the volume? Volume is equal to 80 cm cube. Do you understand? Write this example in your notebook. Now see the next example, the density of a substance. Now in this example is also density, it is given that density is 2.7 gram per cm cube. Find mass. Now in this example we have to find mass of a block of a substance of volume is 100 cm cube. So now in this example volume and density is given and just we have to find out the mass. So first we'll write what is a given quantity. Given density is equal to 2.7 gram per cm cube. Mass we don't know and volume it is 100 cm cube. Okay, now what we write the formula, that is density is equal to mass upon volume. So mass is equal to, so therefore 2.7 into 100 and to remove this decimal point, so this, so what will be the answer? What is the mass? 270. Understand, 270 gram is the mass of this particular substance. So now see, so four examples we have discussed just now here solved. So how to calculate the density? And if density is given, volume is given, then how to calculate mass? That also we have discussed just now, we solved. And if volume and density it is given, then how to find the mass? And if mass and density it is given, then how to find the volume? So these all the examples we just now we have discussed here. And if it is they ask in a different unit, then how to convert it? So today means in now, this density, mass and formulas, this point is completed. Okay, so tomorrow onwards we will start our next schedule, that is schedule number 8. In this schedule just two lessons are there, that is a carbon and its compound, and second lesson, that is some chemical reaction. So the chemical reactions, that lesson we are going to cancel, because chemical reactions it is for a higher classes, so they are not asking any questions related to the chemical reactions. And carbon and carbon compound, and so some basic information we will learn. Actually these two lessons I have given for you, that is extra. These two lessons it is not there in your syllabus, but you should know the extra information maybe if they ask the question. So schedule number 8, some basic information of carbon and its compounds we are going to learn. Okay, the next lesson, that is chemical reactions, that we are going to cancel. So understood? So after first you revise these all the points,
If you have any problem regarding the density mass formula, how to find density mass, okay, and any problem related to this point, you just contact to me and then we will go further in our next schedule. So now I will stop here. Thank you.